We all like to spice up our meals, but did you know that 129 teaspoons of pepper all at once could kill you? Perhaps more concerning is that eating as little as a few teaspoons of nutmeg can induce convulsions, palpitations, nausea, and possibly death. Of course, sugar has also been linked to a myriad of diseases, but for a 150-pound person, 10.5 cups of sugar at once is deadly. With that much sugar, you might also develop some serious cavities, but don't go eating toothpaste. Fluoride is very safe in small doses and can help fight cavities, but ingesting around 24 tubes with 170 milliliters or 6 ounces each could be fatal. If you're trying to avoid wrinkles, just know that 68 nanograms of Botox is lethal. It does stand for botulinum toxin, after all. Of course, injections use a tiny fraction of that amount, which prevents nerves from firing, essentially paralyzing muscles. And while you've always been told to eat your fruits and veggies, enough oranges and you'd be overdosing on vitamin C. Granted, you need to eat about 11,000 at once to reach this dosage. 809 vitamin supplements would do the same. If healthy food makes you run the other way, don't go too fast. Though our bodies can handle amazingly fast speeds, we're not so great at acceleration. The Earth is flying around the sun at around 1600 kilometers an hour, and it doesn't faze you. But if it started accelerating to a faster speed, we'd all feel the jolt. 14 g's of lateral acceleration, and your organs would start to tear loose from one another. Running fast will also warm you up, but when internal temperatures exceed 40 degrees Celsius, heat stroke will kick in and could potentially lead to death. Sweating can help cool you down, but with any extreme heat, dehydration sets in, causing decreased blood flow to vital organs like the kidneys and the brain. As a result, they begin to shut off, while the intestines break down and release harmful bacteria into your bloodstream. Of course, cool your internal temperature down too much, below 21 degrees Celsius, and your body enters a lethal phase of hypothermia, which causes veins to constrict and blood flow to decrease, focusing warmth on internal organs until they begin to fail too. If you're trying to see those internal organs, try to avoid getting 7,143 abdominal x-rays back to back, which is enough cumulative radiation to kill you. This ionizing radiation has enough energy to rip electrons from atoms. 5 grays of radiation is enough to kill 50% of the population, which a nuclear blast could administer. If you're hiding from a nuclear blast, be careful of eating too many green potatoes in your bunker. The green color that forms on the skin is actually chlorophyll, which isn't toxic, but indicates the presence of the toxin solanine, which is a defense mechanism against pests. You might get sick from eating one, but eat around 25 of these medium-sized green potatoes and your life could be on the line. What's good for our own survival in small doses can sometimes be lethal, like potassium. Potassium ions are essential for nerve impulses and muscle contractions, but potassium chloride is also used for lethal injections. You'd need to eat about 480 bananas to reach this lethal amount, but your stomach might burst before you reach that. Just remember, the dose is the poison. If you want more examples of weird things that could kill you, check out part 1 of this video. You can also watch our latest video, When Scientists Go to Music Festivals, if you're looking for a good laugh and some facts and stats to impress your music-loving friends. And subscribe for more weekly science videos every Thursday.